Vanessa from SpeakEnglishWithVanessa.com. How can you stop being shy when you speak English? Let's talk about it. I recently got an email from a student that said, "I'm usually a sociable person, but when I speak English, something happens, and all of a sudden, I feel shy. What should I do to stop feeling shy?" Well, today I want to answer this student, and I also want to help anyone else who feels shy when they speak English. I want to give you 3 tips to help you stop feeling shy. The first one is something that you can do right now. It is to relax and take a deep breath. We're going to take a deep breath all together right now. Are you ready? I want you to inhale slowly and then exhale slowly. Are you ready? I'm going to do it with you. This is going to help you relax. Ready? Did that feel good? I hope that simple breath helped you to relax. I recommend doing this 3, 4, or 5 times in a row so that you can feel more and more comfortable and more relaxed. My second tip is to talk with someone who you trust, someone who will accept you even if you make mistakes. Because when you're learning a language, you're going to make mistakes. It's normal. This is part of learning anything. So I recommend talking with someone who isn't your boss, who isn't someone in authority, but a friend or a kind teacher or a speaking partner, somebody who you trust. This will help you with 1, relaxing, and by talking one-on-1, you'll be able to focus on the conversation and you'll be able to speak with confidence because it's one person who you trust. My final tip is to ask questions when you have a conversation. When you ask someone questions, they are the one who's going to be talking a lot. So if you ask questions that start with WH, who, what, where, when, why, the other person will need to talk a lot. For example, if you saw someone who's an English speaker and you ask them, "What are you doing next week?" They're probably going to say, "Oh, I'm going to school, and then I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to do that." They're going to talk more, and then you can use their answer to ask more questions. "Oh, who are you going to see? When are you going to go there?" And by asking questions, you are controlling the conversation. And I think when you feel like you're in control, you can feel more confident. Because if you're waiting for the other person to ask you questions, it feels helpless, like you don't know what's going to happen next. So I recommend asking questions in a conversation to help you feel confident. And it's great because other people in general, love to talk about themselves and what they're doing and what they're passionate about. So when you ask questions, you're caring about them and you're helping yourself feel less shy and more confident. I hope that these 3 tips, taking a deep breath, talking with someone you trust, and asking questions will help you to feel less shy in conversations. I know that this is a big deal because speaking English might be a completely new thing for you. So at the beginning, you're gonna feel shy. You're not gonna feel completely confident. So I want to give you these 3 tips to help you get to the next level, because speaking is the only way to improve. Just do it. And now I have a question for you that I would like you to answer in the comments below. My question is, what is a good WH question that you could ask someone when you're talking with them? That was tip number 3, to ask questions, especially WH questions. Because if you ask, "Do you like this? Do you want this?" you're not going to get detailed answers, only yes or no. So in the comments below, let me know what question is a great question to ask in a conversation, and you can read each other's questions. Thanks so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye.